Chulainn, what you need to know.
He's a Celtic god.
Warrior, to be exact.
Possible new inductee into the man lane?
I think yes.
Dude never skips leg day.
Or shoulder day.
Or any day. He just works out a lot.
His weapon is not called a gay bulge.
Wait, really? It isn't?
It's pronounced guy, but look, how can you commoners not know that?
Pretty sure that was an Irish accent.
Either way, it is amazing that guy, but look, is now a part of Smite.
If some really muscled man came over and passed me a note that said, "Want to take a look at my guy, but look?" I'd be pretty confused. Am I being propositioned right now? Or do you want to just show me your weapon? And even if he says I want to show you my weapon, there's still a lot of room to interpret that statement.
Chulainn's passive is called Berserk. His mana is not like everybody else's mana and caps at 100 and only regenerates up to 25. Hitting basic attacks, taking damage from enemies, or actually using your abilities onto one or multiple enemies will help you to regen mana.
When you get above 85 mana, you take your clothes off and you look pretty crazy. I mean, it's not really cute,
but you get more power and more maximum health, so you know, it's all about the gains.
Chulainn's MP5 turns into HP5, and 10% of the mana that he has from items turns into health.
His first ability is a line attack.
Oh my god, a what?
Revolutionary, we know.
It reduces healing by 40%, does damage, and also can return mana back to him.
It costs 9 mana to use, and he gets 6 mana back for each enemy that he hits with it, giving him a potential 18 mana and a net 9 positive mana after using this ability.
In his Berserk form, this ability not only does damage, but also roots enemies.
Damn, Daniel!
His number 2 is called Vent Anger.
He's very angry. He vents that anger.
It's essentially just AoE damage per second. No way to gain mana back on this one, and it costs 15 to use. When he goes berserk, he actually vents anger automatically. It doesn't consume any extra mana, and it's just like that added bonus for being really, really ugly.
His number 3 is called Salmon's Leap.
Apparently, this is because people admired the ability for Salmon to leap upstream.
That's right, Salmon. We admire you so much that we eat you all the time.
Same thing as the number 1, does damage, hits 3 targets, gains 18 mana back, only costs 9 to use, can have a potential net 9 positive gain.
But what happens when he's berserk though?
When he's berserk though, he actually charges forward, drives enemies back, and damaging them. Kind of like Kuzenbo, but with everyone in his path.
Shout outs to the King Kappa. Ha! We taking over.
Last and definitely least is ultimate.
I'm just kidding, it's awesome, but wouldn't that be bad if someone described you that way?
Here is Jimmy, last and absolutely the least effective student and person in our class, giving a presentation on how to make paper.
It's exciting.
I hope that's never happened to anyone.
In his normal form, Chulainn swings around his long, hard guy look, damaging and knocking up enemies around him.
Costs 15 mana to use,
he gets 12 mana back from each person he hits,
and if he hits 3 people, he gains back 21 mana.
But in his berserk form,
he actually yells a horrible war cry that damages enemies and makes them tremble for 1 second.
That's the thing Kabrakan does.
Oh, big note here, his cooldowns are independent in both of his forms,
so you can use his ultimates back to back and combo some really sick plays.
That's about it for Chulainn.
If you like the video, like it 3 times in honor of how many times Chulainn was born.
The thrice born.
If I'm a god, I'm debating that title. I'm asking to change. Please, that is not cool.
Brothers out here, gods of the underworld, gods of lightning, I'm like born 3 times? That's no wonder I look that weird.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Share it with your friends. Also, comment down below what you're excited about for Chulainn.
And if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe right now to stay tuned to all my videos.
Thanks for watching. That's all you need to know. And as always, remember to never give up, never stop gaming, and I'll see you all next time.